Dantæ, please fall out, New Vegas.
Why is it nighttime? Did you black out?
Probably all the whiskey.
Okay.
Let's talk God to damn this it. Guy.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
What
do you want?
Sneak up! I was here first.
He didn't pay attention to you.
Yeah, I guess maybe I am, but not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all along.
I mean, this is getting
why are you here?
Pretty quickly.
Please, come on, down. Maybe you'll be lucky.
Drop it.
Well, that didn't work.
Let's see.
I think you... I don't have friends here.
This guy's pretty fucking edgy.
Yep. This shit fits it too.
No. No, you're not, are you? Maybe you shouldn't go.
Nice.
Not just yet. I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start.
Alright, you know you're just stealing lines from Batman.
I only trust strangers. Because I don't know.
I said it was a start. This town, nobody looks me straight in the eye anymore. I want you to find something out for me.
Are your glasses?
I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try.
Tinted. They're actually
my wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who.
You're asking me where's Rachael?
That's what. Where's Rachael?
My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself. Good.
Yeah, I'll never leave you. Bald! Bald!
Bald! We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over.
Bald!
No, my eyes!
Best they never know. Or the Legion will be after me next. I know, alright. That's
answer.
All you need to know.
How do you know?
Yeah.
Give us a fucking answer.
Fuck him.
Oh, the guy, you might want to wait because the guy... Oh, wait, no, this is perfect. Because he's not there. He's not there.
Oh, yeah, I still need to sneak.
Is this the stuff he's selling or is this his supplies?
Fucking it up, that's what I'm doing.
You're a monster. You're a monster, you know that? You're a fucking piece of shit.
Let's pick this lock.
Whoa.
Oh my god!
Dude, we hit the jet! There are so many fucking dinosaurs. Why are you being radiated? The rockets!
We gotta take them all now.
We gotta get all these rockets in a bag before morning.
Can you do that? There's a lot of fucking rockets, man. Jesus.
Stop it. Not now, Crate. These rockets, man.
Oh, man. You think there's anything inside of them?
Did you hear something? Look, a sound that didn't sound like a rocket. But then I'll be locked in with the radiation.
Ah!
We gotta move faster.
We're gonna die. You're almost that one thing. You're almost that one pip. You gotta hurry, man. You're gonna die.
Give me those things in sarsaparilla. I don't have time for this.
Can you wait when you're over encumbered?
I believe so.
There's two back there. You're gonna have to crouch.
Oh, cutting close, man.
Look at these dinosaurs! So many fucking dinosaurs!
Steal them. It's the only way.
Shit.
I wanna get tired.
What's in the crates? Check what's in the crates. Oh, whoa!
Yes.
Yeah.
That fucker was holding out on us.
This is the truth. This is the true treasure of... Oh. Can you get up there? Can you get those? Oh, there's one. There's that crate back there. Yeah. You sure you're on the right crate? Yeah. You got all of it? Oh, we're not even over encumbered. Ah.
Get out of here. Go, 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 go.
Close the door. Wait, there's one on the table. One on the table.
Fuck.
That's perfect. Oh, this guy.
What a fucking mark.
Alright. Now wait, yeah, wait till morning. Wait till morning.
I'll fucking wait till morning, alright.
What are you doing?
Let's see if there's anything else. This is steel.
Scrap metal. It's first aid kit.
Perfect. No bobby pin. Lunch boxes. What a weirdo. Alright. We'll just take a seat and wait for him. A little bit past midnight.
I saw it for hours. No, he'll be there. Everyone.
He'll be here when I say he'll be here. What
the fuck is that even?
How you doing?
All right,
What's up, buddy? Got something.
Welcome back.
Sell
Gonna
you.
Get you.
What's going on, motherfucker? Yeah, that's right.
Where are the rockets? All right, do you want to keep one rocket and one dinosaur? Ah, wonderful design!
We're getting lit.
Alright, where's the, where's your,
I forget what they're called.
Rockets. They're in miscellaneous for fun. Maybe they're at the top. Probably you skip through the top of it. Maybe they're not miscellaneous. Go to A. You're on A. You can't sell it? Back up.
Let's finish up. Let's look at that first. Yeah, that's right, fucker.
It's like, oh, what you got with these dinosaurs? I can sell these dinosaurs now.
Where are all of the rockets?
That gun. When did you get that gun?
That gun? What gun? What gun?
That gun.
Who the fuck is, who cares?
Okay, back out of here. Go to your pet boy.
Alright, fucker. Enjoy your dinosaurs.
Go to your miscellaneous. You can, you can sell it.
That's a value of 480. I should be able to sell it.
No, I don't think that's individual.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Can I get you?
I would love 480 caps right now. Let's see if it's a rocket suit.
It's miscellaneous.
Rocket.
Man, you can't sell them. Fuck. He doesn't want them. He'll take more dinosaurs, but he won't take more.
Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying for him. She was in the store once, but she didn't stay long. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour.
Oh, you farted.
As far as I can remember, the gift shop smelled fine. Well, fine as it always does.
Oh, let's see what these souvenir rockets. Maybe there's a reason.
They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes them glow. From what I hear, Repcon used to give them out on tours of their HQ up in Henderson. But I guess they had to stop after the first few kids thought they were filled with Nuka-Cola and drank it down. The papers had a name for the condition and everything. They called it the Repcon Shakes. Those were bad times for Robco.
Idiots.
How'd they end up here?
Well, they unloaded what they had left on the Dino Bite as a tax write-off, but that was before my time. Plenty of demand for them, seeing as how they're one-of-a-kind collector's items, but I might still have some in back.
Do you? I sure you do.
You got anything in here, buddy? Because I don't see shit.
check your inventory, buddy.
Don't see shit.
Where's that anti-material rifle?
Let's see what we got here.
How you doing?
Looks weird.
Looks stupid. I don't like it. Alright.
Let's go see if we can go find who fucked up Boone's wife.
We gotta end the episode here.